the notches you hear about on the throttle. Not all locomotives have notches. The switch engine there, the pan switch engine, doesn't have notches. Roger, clear west to 18. These are the air brake handles. So this is called the train brake, which puts air to the whole train.
Yeah.
And this is called the independent brake, or sometimes the engine brake. It's the brakes on the engine only. So right now we're going to release the train, but we have air still on the engine. So we're going to put power to it. The traction amp gauge will go up. Come down as I release the brakes. The bigger engines will actually tell you how many amps you're drawing. You'll be drawing 1,000 amps.